James Harrison came back to Pittsburgh Tuesday in a move the Steelers hope will boost a defense maligned by injuries. USA Today Sports' Tom Pelissero noted parallels between Ray Rice and Harrison, who admitted to police he broke down a door and slapped his wife in the face during an argument in 2008. In his brief retirement, Harrison took the opportunity to dig at NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell for his handling of Rice's suspension.